Hi all, welcome to Gas on Wines. Welcome to the future of wine bottles. So what's the problem? Bottles have remained relatively unchanged since the 19th century, mostly round and made from glass. Queen Victoria was on the throne, Van Gogh was on the in the Netherlands. That's a long time ago. We're trying to make it work within these three circles. You've got round glass bottles, they look beautiful, slightly sustainable. The alternative is bag-in-box 50 years ago. That's ugly, functional, and sustainable. We've created the first pack that sits in between these three. It's the first innovation in primary packaging in wine that does the job. So we're the inventors and IP holders of this format. Our bottles look beautiful on the dining table. They're 87% lighter, which means they can be sent out by post and they can go through a letterbox. 40% smaller, so yes, letterbox delivery, but other retailing and supply chain benefits. Importantly, they're one of the few bottles in the world made from 100% recycled PET. That's the plastic we use for drinks bottles. They're 100% recyclable afterwards, and that's very important for us from a sustainability perspective. We're getting a lot of reputational traction, awards, media coverage, and some amazing testimonials. We've got commercial traction in the form of shipping product via our B2B customers. We're here because we're seeking investment to change the world of drinks. Please come find us upstairs to talk further and excuse the font mess up there.